Hello again, welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2. Let's see. We were going through the gutter here. Yeah, that seems... Shadow of a moth? Huh. Don't think I've ever seen one of those down here. Then again, I don't usually get stuck. I've completely forgotten where exactly it is that I need to go. I think this bonfire is just like a dead end. Jesus Christ. Oh. Ah, did I do it again? Did I fall back down to the dead end? I did. That's a real shitty way to design an area. That's a real shitty way to design an area. Here, we'll design an area for you to traverse through. It's mostly vertical. You're going to be falling down a lot. It's also really dark. There's some poison stuff, and, you know, be careful about where you fall, because, some of the places we're going to put you in are just dead ends. Good luck, player. Could I a great shield, huh? Great shield with an unsettling design, covered in the prints of countless hands. The true origin of the shield is unknown. No amount of polishing can clear its face with the mysterious handprints. Effect: HP absorb. And it requires what now to wield it? ...31 strength, and it doesn't even provide 100% block, and it weighs a ton. Okay. Well, at least it's got a good, like, side effect. Maybe the side effect's really good, considering all these... Thank you. like we're almost through this joint. Maybe. If I remember right, you can actually find Havel's set somewhere down here in the gutter. But, I don't remember where. And I don't really care about it. Because it's too heavy for me, and I mean, it's more of a Dark Souls 1 staple anyway. Much prefer Vengarl's set just because he's pretty much, if I'm remembering right, his set is unique to Dark Souls 2. Another fragrant branch of yore. Ah, look, the statues show their true colors in the dark. Gulch. Doesn't seem very black. It seems more like it's green. Kind of freaky, but also kind of cool. Who put all these things down here anyway? That's what I'd want to know. Yeah, whatever, I'm poisoned. Big deal. This is actually kind of pointless to break them. Because they're gonna come back when I die. Looks like one of the big leeches out of Peter Jackson's King Kong. It came out in what, like 2007? 2008? Nah, I can't remember. I liked it. First half, though, was just like all on the boat. It was like character development, sort of. Or at least, like, you know, establish the characters. Character establishment, I guess. Rather than development. Cave. Great magic weapon and a showtell, huh? Well, it's too bad I don't have any, intelligence. Oh, okay. Well. That guy looks pleasant. Is he just like docile? I don't remember him being docile. Yeah, I didn't think so. Thanks for the offer, but I'll have to pass. Yeah. I'm petrified. Go. Out of the way. Out me way. Come on, dude. Get out of the way. Come on. There we go. And I got invaded, so... Oh, okay. Well. Ow. Jeez, dude. Guess I don't need this torch anymore. Ow. Well. Okay. This is actually a fairly short area, the Black Gulch itself, anyway. Kinda don't get why they decided to give it a different name from the gutter, since there was no boss for the gutter, but I don't know. Aw, do you mind? They do mind, I guess. Okay. Oh, hey, I'm wearing broken stuff. That's a shame. You mind game. NPC invaders have no timer. Hey, buddy. Man, why can you swing that thing like 8 billion times? You... Take my bonfire, thank you. In the original version of the game, this bonfire was just back here. Like, it didn't have a statue in its way, as far as I remember. It didn't have this woodland dude invading you every time you got down here. And obviously I missed out on the forlorn invasion, but that also wasn't a thing. So, this area was actually really straightforward as far as... At least as far as it could be. And look, Being online has helped us. There's a message over there. We can go fall down. Assuming we can get there. Yeah. Oh, but it's another one of those type doors. Let's see. Oh. Thank you. And there we go. Hidden path. There we go. Done. But okay. Did it not? Not gonna. How do I? Oh my god. Well, let's see what we're up against, huh? Oh. Oh, oh dear. Guys look quite quite strong. Ring of Giants plus one, huh? What does that do? Beloved Ring of the Gallant Shield Lothlothian, formerly a Ferasa, increases poise. I don't even know what poise does for me in this game, man. Okay. I think I can poison them. I just don't really remember exactly how to do it. If I did it with arrows before, or if I did this. Oh dear. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I'm pretty sure in the past, I had a bow. And I, like, equipped it and, you know, and I poisoned them with it or something. I don't know. Something like that. See if I can kill at least one of them before I run out of time to record. If the video ends abruptly, I sadly won't be able to, Woodland Child Gully is invading again. Why would he invade twice? What a douche nozzle. Okay. Okay. Okay, I poisoned one of them. I don't know how much the poison will do to one, though. I think it might kill him. No, 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 it did not. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be a lot of trickery. They look like they're made out of wood, so I don't know. Wrong thing. Well, guess poison's not gonna work out for me this time. At least unless I go and get some more. Let's see, what is that one? Yeah, it's not nearly strong as the hammer, huh? You know what? Let's go ahead and use one of these. I think I'm out of time, though. I think I've just about hit the limit, and then I'm gonna have to go to work, so... Well, thanks for watching. Yeah, I think maybe next time I'll warp back to Majula or something and get a bow or try to get a bow from something or other to take these giants out. Because I'm pretty sure they dropped something that's important. I just can't remember what it is.